Yeah. I love the fact that last time you nearly killed yourselves. This time you decided, yeah, let's kill one of the judges as well. You know, just to make it a bit more dangerous. I tell you what I was thinking while I was watching you tonight. I go right back to the beginning of when we first made this show. And we didn't know whether it was going to work or not. And all these years later, I see an act as good as you who've flown thousands of miles to compete in this show. It is, for me, it is an honour to have you here. And I think what you've done is that you've raised the stakes here. I think what you did is fantastic. I love the fact that you want to perform in front of our royal family. It is a unique act. And it was, actually, it was better than the first audition.
You know what, it may well be my favourite act of the week. It was astonishing, and it was so thrilling from the first second to the last. You know, you have to be in the finals on Sunday.
For you, that takes such discipline and core strength and focus. That was unbelievable. Everybody else should just go home now.
Exactly. I honestly feel like I could have just seen the winners of Britain's Got Talent 2018.
If you think Zan Brothers are tonight's winners, check out all the details on screen now. Let's hear it one more time for Zan Brothers.